Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. Now let's see what's going on here.
Bloody dwarf.
What's your business with this dwarf?
We're shaving off his beard. What's it to you?
So here you can choose to leave this alone, not to get involved, or you can get involved. If you get involved, you will get a dwarf's gratitude, and if you don't, well, you get nothing. But also, you're gonna get more than that, so let's just get involved.
You'd be better off moving along.
Love non-humans, do you?
Sheathe your weapon, and stop waving those arms around if you want to keep them.
Ooh, a live one! Get him, lads! Kill the deviant!
You asked for it.
Die, bastard! Thanks for getting those hounds off my back. Wait, Geralt, is it you? Well, I'll be damned.
Something wrong? You don't look well. Are you hurt?
True to a Witcher. Died, came back to life. Nobody's seen him for 5 years, and he wants to know if something's wrong.
Who are you?
You drunk. I'm your pal, Zoltan Chiri. Where have you been? Why haven't I heard from you? What about...
Not sure I can explain much.
Ah, you don't need to tell Zoltan Chiri anything. Let's just say I'm glad to see you, though it would be nice to resolve some matters.
You misunderstood. I lost my memory. I only remember the last few weeks.
Know what, Geralt? Let's have a beer and talk like we used to. Clear your mind and maybe some things will come back to you.
You look like something's bothering you.
Yes, a nasty matter. My friend was to meet me in this village some time ago, but he never appeared.
Think he might be in trouble?
I hope not. But I wouldn't be surprised if he were. He joined the squirrels recently and agreed to trade with the hawkers.
Squirrels and hawkers?
The squirrels, or Scoia'tael as they call themselves, are non-humans who hope to gain equality by shooting folk from behind trees. And hawkers are merchants who sell arms to the Scoia'tael, illegally.
I see.
Geralt, I'm not exactly welcome here. We non-humans get blamed for everything from the plague through the beast to the warts on the reverend's arse. I'd look for my friend myself otherwise.
I'll keep my eyes peeled. Let you know if I learn anything.
Thank you, my friend.
So, how are you doing?
You know me, my schemes. I hope to start a modest business in Vizima, bringing in goods from Mahakam. The Breckenrigs are pressuring me.
The Breckenrigs? Who are they?
My future in-laws. I'm to wed Eudora Breckenrig soon. But my father-in-law-to-be puts too much stock in material things. The common cause mine where I worked after the war was a complete failure. I blame it on the bloody times.
So, how... You know... From Mahakam? Any profit in that?
I certainly hope so. I made some investments during the war. As they say, money needs to move.
Just so long it doesn't run away.
Geralt!
Can you tell me more about the squirrels?
They're non-human little shits who are fed romantic tales. They've taken up arms to fight for freedom and other ideals. During the war with Nilfgaard, Emir used them to wreak havoc in the kingdoms. I don't know who supports them now.
I need to go, Zoltan. We'll talk later.
Okay, so from these bodies, we got a dice box. And with that, we can play some poker dice. And a poker dice is a minigame in Witcher. So, let's do it.
Geralt!
Zoltan, I found these strange dice. Looks like dwarven handiwork.
It's poker with dice. Very entertaining. Requires less attention than cards, but it's just as exciting. Dice are a dwarven invention. Became popular after the war. Not surprising, given that every mercenary played.
So how do you play?
Let's shoot around, I'll show you.
So basically this game is all about luck, or RNG, or random number generator. So if the game says that you're gonna get a dice with 6, then you're gonna get 6. If the game says you're gonna get this, you're gonna get this. If it says you're gonna get that, you're gonna get that. So it's basically all evolved around luck. So for this game, you're gonna need a little bit of knowledge and lots of luck. So to win this game, you need to have at least a pair of two dices, or two pairs, for example, two threes or two twos, or you can have three of a kind, which means you can have three dices of five. You can have five high straight, which means you need to have dices in order of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or you can have six high straights, which means that you need to have dices from 2 to 6, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Or you can have a full house, which means that you can have 2 dices in a pair and 3 of a kind another dices. You can also have 4 of a kind and 5 of a kind. I'm also gonna show you what is the best combination of dices that you can have, from lowest to highest. Nice, we won! Okay, so now we have a pair of 6 and he has a pair of 2. Which means that we have higher dices, and now let's try... Yeah, let's bet. And now we can choose to throw this one, and this one. We're gonna leave these two to stay. And we got another pair. And he didn't get anything. And we won! And that's how you beat a dice poker.
I need to go.
Okay, let's save.
Get.
And let's try to play it again.
Can you play poker for serious money?
You'd be surprised how popular it is. Fortunes have been made and lost. There are those who take it very seriously indeed.
How do I join the game?
Join? Geralt, it's not a sect. Ask around, though professionals aren't likely to waste time playing novices.
Any idea where I could start?
Around here? Odo, he's got rich somehow. And I know Harren and Mikkel play, and there's me. They're all small fry sides me. But don't fret, I'll give you an edge. The real action is in Vizima.
When will I no longer be a novice?
Win a few times and word will get around. You need to get 3-4 games under your belt. You'll get the idea. Carol!
I need to go.
Carol!
Let's see if we can get lucky. Come on, give me 6. Come on, come on, come on.
Geralt!
Nice. Amazing.
Geralt!
And he doesn't want to play with us anymore.
I need to go, Zol.
Okay, awesome. Now let's see, what can we get here?
It's thumping.
I'm gonna retch!
Damnable thief's life.
Like a
I know I'm
looking for trouble,
day.
Go to the.
You don't even look like you're worth robbing.
I knows it. I detest the Scoia'tael.
Johnny's a fine looking wench. Slashing like a seasoned killer.
My nose itches.
Cursed non-humans.
Suppose the earth doesn't swallow them.
I fucked a she-elf once. Oh, to drink in the hairy bear. But the city gates are closed.
I wouldn't arm a dog, but I'd crucify any elf. That bastard called me a thief.
What's up?
I'm gonna retch.
So the weapons have disappeared. By the way, I didn't mention that there is no jumping in this game, so you can't jump here.
Found these strange dice, dwarven handiwork.
Don't know what folks have said, but I quit playing long ago, I swear.
Relax, Mikkel. I'm just asking.
The Revan can tell you I burned my box and renounced the devil. Talk to the dwarf, Zoltan.
You say you burned your dice, but I think you're lying.
I'd never.
Zoltan told me. Don't worry, I play the game too.
Phew. You had me there, Witcher. Come by for a game sometime. Dull it is just standing here all day.
I'll drop by. Farewell.
Okay, so let's save and let's try. I think we have already won. Thank you. Nice. Boy. Come on, come on, come on. Oh well. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. And of course we lost.
Thank you.
I don't want to roll anything. Come on, come on, come on. Nice. Nice. Let's save.
Farewell.
Okay, now let's go and sell all our stuff.
Geralt! Take it back!
What can I do for you?
Any news?
You've got I respect risk takers. I respect risk takers.
Farewell.
What bring?
Farewell.
Okay, so let's play Zoltan.
Get up.
Hit me, chicky.
Oh my god. Come on, Iron Jesus, come on.
Thank you.
Come on, come on, come on. Nice. And finally we won.
I need to go.
Stand still.
Geralt!
Come on, come on.
Geralt!
Okay, now that I took his money, let's have a drink. Let's drink a little bit more. And we're drunk now.
Yes, the solution.
Women.
Greetings, stranger. Funny, you remind me of someone.
Who would that be?
The famous Witcher, Geralt. The White Wolf.
Really?
It's uncanny. White hair, sword across your back, straight out of the ballads.
You guessed right. Those ballads are about me.
Nonsense. Everyone knows Geralt married a sorceress, and they live somewhere on the Happy Isles.
And how do they all know that?
Master Dandelion, the Bard of Bards, has sung those ballads for years.
What's in your repertoire?
Shall I sing for you, my lord?
I wouldn't mind hearing something.
Art soothes the soul, doesn't it? But I also need to eat. How about a contribution? 5 orins?
No wonder pretty lasses are so sublime. The taller the tree, the harder it is to climb. Neither lass nor tree to a simpleton will bow. Yet he hath a remedy. Chop down one, the other plow.
What? Your mother sucks dwarf cock.
Okay, seriously?
What a fight!
No way, not me! No way, not me!
What? No pain, no g-
We'll see.
You fight like a lass!
Oh!
chance to get slapped.
Lost again. Should've known. Here's your gold.
No challengers? I'm itching to hit someone.
We're not fighting! Want a beating streak?
No way!
What?
No way!
What? I'll kick your ass and make money doing it.
We'll see.
No challengers? You fight like a lass!
You win, Wanderer. Take your coin and leave me be.
Who wants to get slapped?
Wanna...
No way!
I'll kick your ass.
We'll see.
Hit me,
You win, Wanderer. Take your coin and leave me be.
I'm itching to hit someone.
Come on, Shani, heal me.
Women.
One more time, please.
Who wants to get
your
slapped?
Mother sucks.
Ouch, ouch, enough! We're not fighting!
I don't want a second beating.
I'm itching to it. Who wants to get slapped?
I don't want a second beating.
So this is the guy who says the stuff about mothers and dwarves.
Geralt!
Haha, Zoltan is drunk.
I need to go, Zoltan.
Geralt!
And he's not anymore.
I need to go, Zol. Farewell.
Did you?
We'll speak later.
Rush.
not sure what books should I buy, because some of these books can be found, and some of them can't be found anywhere in-game. But at least it says what have we read and what we haven't. Okay, so this is about necrophages. So I can always save and buy the book.
What?
And see if we are gonna get something out of that book. So let's buy this one. And as you see, we didn't get anything. Now that's because we took where it is, this talent, and that's why we have the lore about ghouls and griever monsters. So let's reload. So let's try to buy this. And this. And this. And this. So let's see now. Now we already know this oil, but we don't know king and queen. Yeah, now we got the king and queen. Okay. We already know everything about bar guests. Now what about this? Okay, so we got new entry about mages.
Thank you.
So for now, I think I should only buy this book about animals. But should I buy it? Yeah, let's buy it, so why not?
Mine.
And now we can sell it. Let's see, what can we get from this guy?
Yes?
He only has this book. So let's check it out. Seriously? We only got this? Okay, so I'm gonna buy it only if I need it. If we find this green mold as unknown herb in some of the crypts or caves. Okay, so let's try to go here one more time. Let's see what potions can we make. So we can make this for a bronze talent. We can make the cat. So we can make blizzard out of these. Hell yeah! Yeah, let's do it. Okay, let's see. Yep, we only got one. Okay. So I'm gonna reload and let's go. And now we are good to go.
Who's this?
I wouldn't arm a dog. This is Haran Brokstone.
Oh, to Shiar to drink in the hairy bear. But the city gates are closed.
I'm gonna retch.
I hadn't expected
to be soon out of the world.
I recently saw a drowned dead by the river's edge.
A drowner?
No, they're smaller. This was a drowned dead.
Tell me about the drowned dead.
Bigger and stronger than drowners. A criminal drowns. Sometimes he turns into the drowned dead, blinded by rage. He desires to drag all living into the water.
Where can I find him?
Sometimes on the waterfront at night. Destroy him.
We'll see.
You don't even look like you're worth robbing.
Seems you seek trouble.
Nice knife.
Oh, to drink in the hairy bear. But the city gates are closed.
It's a pie.
Suppose
go see Brooke.
Doesn't
bastard called me a thief.
The diseased were cremated. Your people's
Hunt gonna wretch!
I'm starving. Spare. Your jest is unkind. Your jest is unkind. Your jest is unkind. Your jest is unkind. Spare some booze.
Get lost.
Where are the orphans from the abandoned houses? Where can I find more wine?
I wouldn't arm a dog, but I'd crucify any elf. Need to buy? Go see Brog.
I fucked a she-elf once.
Oh, I'm itching to slap somebody.
Seems you seek trouble.
Old age is no joke.
Army life's tough.
What a downpour.
Yes?
Yeah, we should definitely sell something from inventory.
Hey,
nasty weather.
Yeah.
Yes?
The beast has struck again.
No. The phantoms that serve her.
Damn those people.
We can play again.
I need to go.
Okay.
Geralt!
Okay, let's try one more time.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's hope for the best. Come on, come on, come on. Yes.
Get up.
I need to go.
Now, where's the lady from here that I can sell her all my stuff? I can just store these for now. Okay, so now finally let's go and meet the Reverend.
The roads will be wet.
Or not, first let's visit this house.
blood and dents, this armor's a warrior's. But this Fatso's more familiar with tankard than sword.
Who goes there?
I'm a witcher, a monster slayer.
Why enter my home armed? I have nothing worth stealing.
Calm down. I've no desire to hurt you. I just need to ask you a few questions.
I don't talk to strangers.
I'm Geralt. Now you know my name.
Have a drink with me, Master Garavant. I detest spies, and we all know spies don't drink.
Let's drink then.
Forgot the most important. Seen the Reverend?
Of course.
He told us to question strangers. A ring of the eternal fire. Must be from the Reverend.
The Reverend sent me to help you.
He's always thinking of me. I have this gardening problem.
I'm no gardener.
Let me finish. Some time ago, strange plants erupted in my garden. These plants, they're alive. Useful they were at first, devouring moles and insects.
What's the problem then?
Now they're as big as a man with giant branches. Luckily, they're buried underground in daytime, but I'm afraid to go near.
I'll see what I can do for 120 orens.
I'll pay 50 orens. Let's drink to that. Two weeds for 70 orens.
I said 120.
I need to live. I need to drink. My final offer is 80. Cheers.
Ugh, strong stuff. How about 100?
Deal! One last shot.
That's how you kill stuff while being drunk. Hey man, wake up.
Speak your mind.
I've slain the monsters in the garden. Pay up.
You want your 80 orans? Here.
We agreed on 100.
We drank some ale, but my memory rarely deceives me.
Now listen here.
All right, here's your coin. I told you not to slay monsters while drunk at night, but you insisted. You frighten me.
I risk my neck for you, and you try to cheat me. Don't forget to tell the Reverend I helped you.
Speak your mind.
Ever seen the sign of Salamandra?
Don't ask. I'd rather live.
Where's their lair? You have nothing to fear.
You carry a sword, but they've many swords.
I'll show you what I can do.
Go! I don't trust you. Speak your mind.
You a soldier?
What's it to you?
I noticed that suit of armor.
My brother's. He fought at Brenner and other places. Oh, I detest soldiers. Except my brother.
Relax. I'm no soldier.
Speak your mind.
Any monsters around?
The howling from the village turns my milk sour.
Anything stranger than that?
The fog was so dense one time I strayed to the witch's house, where a great beast stared in her window.
Tell me more.
Well, I wasn't about to stay. I turned round so fast I nearly left my legs behind. But it was as big as a horse, billowed smoke and sparks like a hearth.
Later. Later. Odo, it seems you wanted to cheat, Mr. Gervant.
What? When?
Weed it out, you hypocrite. Zoltan told me you play dice gladly.
Speak your mind.
Later.
Come on, give me that 6. Nice.
later.
Nice.
Speak later.
So he wants to play more. I'm never going to beat four of a kind. Oh yeah. Come on, Iron Jesus, come on. No, 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 no! Come on, RNG Jesus, please. Yes.
Later.
And he's out of money. Now wait, I can meditate here. Okay, so what should I take? Now to get this skill we need a mutagen. So we can't take that. Yeah, I could take this one. Let's take this one for now. Okay, so now finally let's go and meet the Reverend. But before we do that, let's have a drink.
Rain.
Okay, so this is the mini game, and the winner is the guy who is the last man standing.
Those are nice things.
So, outdrank you.
Strong head you have there.
Don't I get a prize for winning?
Drank with a merchant recently. Weak-headed he was. Take his book.
Thanks.
What's that?
And we didn't get any bestiary from this book. Now we can also drink with the Zoltan, but we are drunk enough for that. So let's wait a bit.
What can I?
Got a room?
Yeah.
Geralt!
Fine opportunity to recover your losses. Stand still! Wants to get slain.
This place stinks.
Incredible! Outdrunk by old Geralt.
It wasn't easy.
Damn! I once swore on this stone that no human would outdrink me.
A diamond. I can't accept this. And I'm no human.
Fuck, take it. A pledge is a pledge.
Any news?
Now we can sell this diamond.
God, grant me patience.
We can also sell this book. And we can finally go and meet the Reverend. Now, should I walk drunk like this? Or should I rest first? Let's go drunk.
Army life's tough.
legs hurt. I'm not playing that.
Tonight after dark.
My husband suspects.
He'll take to the bottle as usual. Won't hear a thing.
It can get so
Don't
dangerous
get
at night.
Then
one.
I'll go elsewhere.
All right. Tonight, after dark.
What are they gonna do after dark? Probably play cards.
Thank you.
himself said so.
I'd give my 7 children away for a fair price.
Great idea.
I'm not playing that.
Oh no.
How could you? And we'll continue this in the next episode. So if you like this one, give it a like, dislike if you think it sucked, and see you next time. Thank you.